Hey, welcome back to another Gmail tutorial. In this video, we're going to learn how to write and send an email address and also how to compose an email address on Gmail and send it to another person. So in order to do that, all you have to do is make sure you're logged in with your ID that you want to send an email from and click on the button called plus sign called compose. Click on it. As you click on compose, you will see three options. You send it to the person you are sending this email to. Anybody could be this. So I'll go for Maskman. Any email you want to say, maskman@gmail.com. Any person you want to send an email to. You can add multiple person if you want. You can set a carbon copy to any other recipient, and you can also add BCC. You want to write a subject. What is the purpose of that email? If you want to write a subject, write anything. Birthday. Party, anything, and in here write anything you want to send to your group of people or whatever. So in here you write the email, the subject, and whatever you want to write. And also you can attach files. If you want to attach files to any subject, click on these attach files, or you can even drag and drop the files into this area. And also you can convert any website into a Word. For example, if you want to convert this text into a link, you can also do that. Click on just choose these words and click on this link button, and that way you will just have to write down any link, which was www.tigesschooling.com in case, and go for okay. So that way, if anyone clicks on this hi everyone, they will be directed to any website that is www.tigesschooling.com in this case. So whenever you receive any email that you think is risky and you don't know, like it's suspicious, don't click on those words or anything that appears to have a link inside them. Don't click them, because people can fool you and hack your whole system. It happened with my friend. Don't do that. But in case you're sending an email to anyone, you can also do that with this manner. You can also add any photos, insert if you want to insert photos. You can insert emojis, and also you can turn the confidential mode on, which means you're sending an email, and you can also send them code, which means by using that code they can open that email, otherwise they can't open it. You can also insert any signature at the end of your email. For example, you're writing a particular email and at the end you want to write signature, and all you have to click on signature, which means if you have in this website, I don't have any signature, but if I had any signature, I would just click on any particular signature. But if I want to add any signature, I have to manage signature, and I have to go and write any signature from this. At the end, you can see I can manage a signature from here. But in this case, I don't want any signature. I'm just telling you, if you want to write down a signature, you can watch my other videos on YouTube on how to write your own signature and send it to the people if you want. And this is how you can write any word. You can even choose the fonts if you want. So this is a particular standard font, and if I want to change it, I can use multiple fonts. These are fonts available on this Gmail. So if you find this email really, if you find this video really helpful, please make sure to leave a comment below and watch all the other videos on Gmail, and please make sure to leave a comment below. We'll see you in the video. Keep visiting Tigesschooling.